everyone. A happy Women's Day to all, and happy Women's Day to everyone who is listening to us. So today we have a set of beautiful ladies, homemakers, housemakers, stars, principal, architect, CA, a collection doctor, academician, beautician. So we have a good collection of females out here. And today we are going to talk about the theme of Women's Day 2020, that is Each for Equal. So my first question is to Trupti ma'am, ki jab hum each for equal ki baat karte hain Trupti ma'am, to aapke dimag mein uske bare mein kya khayal aate hain? Ki jab hum equality ki baat karte hain, gender equality ki baat karte hain, to aapka kya kehna hai uske bare mein?
Good evening, everyone. As you told, ye baat, I think in Bhavnagar, it's been a privilege to be in Bhavnagar, jahan pe itne saalon se they feel ki women are equal only. And I see that in the railway station, we have women coolies over here, and I've never seen women coolies everywhere. So I think that's the biggest one. And when I asked a lady, how can you are able to do all this work? जो आप नॉर्मली जेंट्स करते हैं हर जगह पे, तो आप कैसे कर सकते हो? उनका आंसर बड़ा बच्चा था और उन्होंने बताया कि नौ महीने छोटे से बड़ा बच्चा जो कैरी करते हैं हम, वो वेट के साथ हम सारा काम करते हैं. ये तो अगर थोड़ी टाइम के लिए ही हमें उठाना है. तो आई थिंक दैट्स द बिगेस्ट वन.
As part of equality, I think charity begins at home. घर में आजकल दो दो बच्चे होते हैं, एक बच्चा है, बाइस नहीं होना चाहिए, लड़का है, लड़की है, दो लड़कियां हैं, दो लड़के हैं. इक्वालिटी मतलब इक्वल, हमारी दो आंखों में से जैसे नजर आता है हमें कि एक दो आंखों से एक चीज नजर आती है, ऐसे ही हमें बच्चों के साथ भी अपने ये इक्वालिटी शुरू से सिखानी चाहिए कि कोई काम अलग नहीं है लड़कों के लिए और लड़कियों के लिए. सब काम बराबर है. आज मैंने, मेरी दो डॉटर्स हैं, मैंने उनको भी प्रोटेक्ट किया. पर उससे पहले मैं बात करूंगी अपनी अपब्रिंगिंग. हम जिस माहौल से आए, हमारे पेरेंट्स ने हमें कैसे प्रोटेक्ट किया. बीइंग द एल्डर सिस्टर ऑफ थ्री ब्रदर्स, ऑब्वियसली लड़के घर में थे, लड़कों जैसी हरकतें थी, खेलना उठना बैठना उनके साथ. फादर ने पैम्पर किया, पर मदर हमारी जो है वो जरूर बायस होती थी कि लड़कियों को लड़कियों के काम करने और लड़कों को लड़कों के काम करने. मेरे फादर मेरे को पास बिठाते थे, मेरे साथ खाना खाओ. मेरे मदर कहते थे इसने दूसरे घर जाना है, ये आदत मत डालो कि वहां पे भी ये पहले मांगेगी. बीइंग द ओनली डॉटर, दैट वाज सो अपब्रिंगिंग वाज वेरी गुड, बट दैट वाज इन हर माइंड जो उन्होंने फेस किया होगा. बट ग्रेजुअली वो चीज धीरे धीरे उन्होंने खत्म कर दी और आज मैं हूँ सामने इस पर्सनैलिटी के साथ. और वही चीज हमने अपने बच्चों को सिखाई कि इक्वल मतलब कोई काम का फर्क नहीं. और बहुत खुशी होती है देखने माय सन एंजॉय बीइंग ट्रबल गर्ल फैमिली बट एन इंजीनियर बाय प्रोफेशन इन यूएस. I see him doing all the household work, cooperating with my daughter.
प्रशांत, मैं यहाँ पे इंटरव्यू करके आपको ये पूछना चाहूंगी दैट व्हेन वी हैव आवर फैमिलीज इन यूएस और यूके, वी सी बोथ द मेल एंड फीमेल वर्किंग टुगेदर, वी एक्सेप्ट दैट, बट व्हेन इट कम्स टू आवर होम्स, व्हाई इज दैट नॉट एक्सेप्टेड?
यस, आई थिंक देयर द फियर इज दैट फॉर बिकॉज़ सोसाइटी सी दैट इज द फियर वी आर हैविंग. If we take up that view that society is because of us only, this will not happen. So going over there, we have a different perspective, taking for granted these things are going to be there. But coming back here, we again feel like a glass of water hame hi dena hai aur koi nahi kar sakta hai. Lekin as you say you are lucky, even I am lucky, I could pursue my profession, I could do the hard work because of the backing of my husband who was there always with me, beside me. Kehte hai na ki na aage khada karo na peeche, she with he hona chahiye. To wo jo kadam chalte hain wo bahut subhana sa fal hota hai. So hopefully next generation में अगर ये बारिशनेस नहीं दिखाएंगे तो आएगा, हम लोग भी देख के जाएंगे ये कि ये चीज यहाँ पर एग्जिस्ट कर रही है.
थैंक यू सो मच अरुणा मैम.
I remember a quote by Bill Gates, which I just received today. Since it is a Women's Day, so we all are receiving very good messages today. He says, life is not fair, get used to it. And this is more applicable to women. Not right now, since before independence also. But what happens is that the problem is from the consciousness. Since, matlab pehle se hi, from the birth, you know, we say that if a child, boy, he cries, we bolte hain ki kya ladkiyon jaisa ro raha hai. So, तभी से यू नो वी डोंट वांट बॉयज टू बी वल्नरेबल एंड वी वांट द गर्ल्स टू बी वेरी सेंसिटिव बट एट द सेम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम वी वांट आवर चिल्ड्रन व्हेन दे ग्रो अप हम लोग ये सोचते हैं कि ना दे शुड बी करियर ओरिएंटेड एंड दे शुड बी एट दिस पोजिशन बट इफ दे गेट यू नो एक अगर डोमिनेंसी आ जाती है इन अ गर्ल यू थिंक दैट शी इज नॉट गुड सो अभी कैसा चलता है कि ना इन इट शुड बी बोथ आइदर the girl should also be sensitive and she should also you know be handling a very powerful position.
So here Ayana ma'am, I would just like to ask you that supposing if you're going for a birthday party and it's a boy's birthday party, will you be able to buy a Barbie doll for him? So that is my question. So today if you're going and you're selecting a Barbie doll for a boy, what will be their reaction, what will be your reaction? If you're going to a shopkeeper and asking ki mujhe ek ladke ki birthday mein jana hai, obviously he's going to show you racing cars.
Yes.
And when you demand for a Barbie doll, what will be the reaction?
Yes, very good. Ma'am, that's the way our mindsets have been made. We need to synthesize that. Ki abhi jaise you also message when told ki why pink for girls and why blue for boys? You know, when we know that we are going to have a girl child, matlab abhi agar hone wala hai na, in India it is not possible. But yes, bahar agar pata chalta hai, US mein to we buy all pinks. The room should also be pink. There should be Elsa or whatever. So boys should be Avengers. Kabhi kabhi aisa hota hai ki the child is very small, but still hum log bolte hai ki nahi iski birthday to hum log Elsa theme bhi karenge. So it is us who make that. So it should come from our side,
right?
बोला कि पिंक और ब्लू में लेकिन यूएस में जब अभी भी वही पोजीशन है नो मैन और नो चाइल्ड और नो किड विल इवन वेयर द शर्ट ऑफ पिंक कलर सो द क्वेश्चन ऑफ जेंडर बायस फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग इट्स देयर सो इट्स
So it is tagged like pink है तो if a boy
wears a pink shirt
तो ऐसा बोला जाता है क्या लड़कियों जैसा shirt color select किया
अपने thinking के ऊपर ही सब कुछ है कुछ भी करो ये नहीं होगा
मैं छोटे बच्चे sorry नहीं करूँ हम छोटे बच्चे को भी लगता है कि अगर इस फिल्म में pink क्या पहना है तुमने तो वो feeling है कि the pink is for girls it's very sensitive color and the blue is for boys So I think from today at least, from in our minds at least, those who are sitting and those who are listening, at least for us, the color bias should be not there. Keeping girls ka hai ya blue boys ka hai. Pooja ma'am, would you like to add something?
Yes, actually I would like to say, that man says that it is mindset. Pehle se dimag mein hai, that we have kept on hearing that, boys and girls. But then, where comes the solution? So here, I would always like to add that being a mother of a boy, Why don't I take an initiative and train my boy that he has that open thoughts? Like if making a girl learn self-defense, not letting her go out,
not letting her having her freedom. But why don't I take the initiative to train my boy and tell him that respect of woman you have to do and begin from the house. So this is what I have been telling my son, and that I hopefully all the teenage mothers would be doing that. So the solution is that education is, brings a change. Teaching the students and children from very small age respect to women, and ladki hai matlab ye tum nahi kar sakte usko ye nahi bol sakte, standing is even for the girls goes the same. They're telling her that she can do everything, leaving behind the bias. And more I would stress on training the boys, letting him see the world in his own eyes.
Okay, so Pooja, let me interrupt you quickly because it straight comes to my mind. You are telling to train the boy in the family, right? Now, supposing the boy gets married, there's a daughter-in-law in the house. Now, the daughter-in-law's working hours are 11:30 at night. She has to go out. What will be your reaction as a mother-in-law at that point of time?
See, when it comes to a mother-in-law, it has a mindset, ki bahu to aisi hogi. But then, when if I am training my boys, then I should even train myself. I will have an open mind. Because I have been working, I will have an open mind that I will let her do what she wants. As far as she is working.
What about the society is my question.
I think, kya kahin,
how far you can justify that explanation to the society, and how often can you do that?
I think I don't need to justify the society for each and everything.
What is it?
Well, I mean, I'm talking from the perspective of society as well. These are not my thoughts that are coming out. It's the society. Because sunne jab hum baithte hain to acha lagta hai, but when listeners are there, they have these type of questions. Ke aapko to bolwa ma bahut saara lage, but family ma jaye daughter in law saada gaya hai, roz raatre bahar jaye, so it is not acceptable. So that is my question.
But yes, I want one thing always in mind, that you cannot please everyone. You cannot make everyone happy. As well as I know my daughter-in-law or my sons on the right, that they are doing things what this is what it is right. So I don't mind what people say, and it is like, you know, traveling, you know, with all this message, it was very demanding to listen to people and justify yourself. So I don't believe in that.
So it's a nice solution that if you put in your mind that bhagne hai duniya mujhe kuch farak nahi padta, so it's nice. So Twinkle ma'am, your turn.
Coming on the topic, each for equality. What is equality? Equal is anything that is same. So anybody, be it male, be it female,
Am I audible?
Yes.
Equality means any two things that are same, right? Be it male, be it female. What we here want to discuss is each the equal means how we are same, we, whether I am a male or I am a female. That brings me to the ground level thing. We are all born human beings. Whether I am born with a vagina or I am born with a penis, I am a human being first. I have the same blood, same flesh, same thoughts. Though I am wired a little differently, a male is wired a little differently. That affects in certain areas, but that cannot put any kind of limit to my whatever I can achieve. The first thing, one more example to this is, today it is women's international cricket club going on, T20, right? The stereotype is males are very good cricketers, females are not that good at cricket. The T20 male would have been like, oh wow, actually, yeah, wo achhi thi maro ye dekho. Kya itne gents are T20 female ka baithne dekhne ke liye ghar baithe? No. But I question all those gents who are not watching just because it's females ka hai. जो टीम वहां खेल रही है वो फीमेल है. यू आर सिटिंग हियर, यू आर अ मेल. कैन यू प्ले बेटर क्रिकेट देन दोस फीमेल्स? यू कैन नॉट. सो इट इज नॉट अबाउट वेदर अ फीमेल इज स्ट्रॉन्गर और अ मेल इज स्ट्रॉन्गर, अ फीमेल इज स्मार्टर और अ मेल इज स्मार्टर. इट इज योर इंडिविजुअल कैपेबिलिटी. सो एज फीमेल आई डोंट वांट टू से कि मैं सब मर्दों से ऊपर हूं, मैं सब कर सकती हूँ. नो, आई एक्सेप्ट देर आर सर्टन लिमिटेशन. कोई और मेल कर सकता है, मैं नहीं कर सकती. बट ऑब्वियसली देर आर मेनी थिंग्स विच आई कैन डू, other male cannot do or other female cannot do. It brings me again, everybody is human, everybody is unique, whether you are male or female, everybody is equal. In the sense, everybody is unique. You have your own potentials, just right for that. Okay. So one question to you, Twinkle ma'am. How do you feel that, what is the family's role when you have independent thoughts? As you said, aaj you are independent, you are married, but let me take you back when you were unmarried.
Yeah.
What do you feel that, how much is family responsible to build up these kind of thoughts in your mind?
I think upbringing is the most important thing. I was very lucky to be brought up in a family where my parents never ever made any difference between me or my brother.
Okay.
So I think if the family upbringing is correct, then you have these kind of independent thoughts in the family. But what about those families jahan pe the female has independence in her thoughts, but the family is not willing to, you know, accept that.
So I think that is the most crucial part. That female has to face lots of struggle, obstacles, you know, all kinds of criticism and everything. But she needs to stay strong at that point. The best that she can do is either make them understand and hope for the change to come. But like, hum kisi ko nahi badal sakte,
because majority of India lies in that zone where we are independent in our thoughts, but our family is
not. But I think the generations are changing. The new mothers are changing themselves. The new mother-in-laws are changing.
Yeah, so probably thoughts will actually take place.
The next generation, when I'll be mother-in-law, probably I'll try, you know, to not fall into that category ki main babu aur bete mein koi farak karu.
Because when we become a mother-in-law, what I have observed is, क्योंकि सास भी कभी बहू थी, स्टेप्स, यू नो, जब हम बहू थे, we have different perspectives, but then when we become mother-in-law, suddenly अपनी सास अपने में पैदा हो ही जाती है.
Then today I have seen that. That brings me to one very important point. Looking forward to this whole day, that was in my mind is, कि जो सारी फेमिनिज्म की बातें, फीमेल की बातें, वुमेन्स डे की बातें, अपनी बराबरी करने की बातें कहाँ से आती है? Because somewhere everybody considers women कुछ कम है या कुछ उन पे कुछ बीत रही है, they are the victims and male. But not every female is a victim and not every male is dominant. Okay? That problem कहाँ है? It is not just the society, not just the male. I think women की सबसे बड़ी दुश्मन women खुद है, हमारी खुद की सोच है. If every female in her position changes her thoughts for the other female first of all. और अपने लिए कि मैं कोई गलत बायस को क्यों एक्सेप्ट करूं, रादर आई शुड चेंज फॉर प्रैक्टिकल पीस इन फैमिली. समटाइम्स यू हैव टू लेट गो ऑफ थिंग्स दैट अगेन इज अ जनरल मैटर दैट यू आर लेट गोइंग इट फॉर अनदर थिंग, बट यू कैन ऑलवेज ब्रिंग द चेंज फॉर द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन. अगर सदियों पहले बहुत जनरेशन ने करी होती तो बहुत चीजें चेंज होती, पर आज भी पहले से कंपेरेटिवली जो भी चीजें बेहतर है, दैट इज बिकॉज मेनी फीमेल सब चीज
करेक्ट.
किसी फीमेल ने आवाज उठाई कि मैं झुंझट नहीं लूंगी, तो आज बहुत फैमिलीज में नहीं है. राइट, तो इट इज अप टू अस कि हम कितना चेंज लाने की कोशिश कर रहे. फर्स्ट वी शुड बिलीव इन अवर सेल्स एज वेल एज अदर फीमेल. अ वेरी गुड कोट इज, लेट्स नॉट नॉक ईच अदर्स क्राउन, लेट्स हेल्प फिक्स दैट क्राउन.
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस स्पीकर मैम. चित्रा मैम, योर टर्न.
Thank you so much. Alright. So let me begin with this word female first. So no female is completed without male, and no male is completed, of course, without a female. So the one you say that yes, behind every man is behind every successful man there is a woman. It goes vice versa that you said those two men start standing. Yes, of course. With me also that's the same case. The entire family, my husband, everyone stands with me. That is what, that is why we can do what we want to. Now coming back to the topic of each for equality, I would like to give a big example. Example of, if a woman is working, example I talk about you, Harsha ma'am. If you are working, you and your husband is working, or any X, Y, Z, they are working. No woman can go to their work without completing their household work. And this is the most important thing. As a married woman, I observe. Yes, of course, if you are unmarried, your mother is there, your other family members are there, those who can really help you. Yes, but if you are working, if you are a married person, of course, if you are a mother, you cannot keep the home filthy and you can come back and without, you cannot come without not cooking, without not keeping their clothes better, or you cannot go outside again. This is one of the best examples that I can give. For each for equality, that
I would just interrupt you, Chitra ma'am. Now, Seema ma'am, you are a mother-in-law, and supposing this complaint comes from your son-in-law that we both are working, and your daughter is going without completing her household chores. What will you do?
Frankly speaking, being a working mother myself. Having a husband who has been always cooperative, I would definitely tell my daughter first that yes, you have to cooperate with your husband, but equally again, I would say to my son-in-law also that you have to help her also in that respect, as she is also doing as what you are doing.
Because very nice point Chitra ma'am has raised, that really the wife has to complete, at least if she's outsourced the work, then also she has to monitor those things and then she has to go.
No, now we have monitors also in metro cities, like where you are working, you have monitors which you can see on your mobile, and what your kid is doing, what your kid is doing at the play school. Not in the schools of course, but yes, you have little bit of monitor. Once they come back, what maid is treating him or her.
But major responsibility lies on the female.
On the female. On the female. This I can stand true for. No husband will complete their work or cook food or look at the servants or look at any petty issues like clothing, like ironing of things are done.
So I think it's really time to give a check to ourselves that if we fall in that generation, as Seema ma'am said, that yes, of course I will talk to my daughter and then of course to my son-in-law, which is really a courageous decision, because to talk to a son-in-law that aapko bhi madad karna hai will always hit back to you.
They
are going to teach your daughter's life.
We have to exchange the
absolutely. So here comes when Pooja says that I will train my son. So it all boils down on the upbringing, irrespective of you have a daughter in the family or you have a son in the family. Very nice. Ma'am, Sheena ma'am.
Okay. So it is said that when you want something to be said, you ask the man. But you want something to be done, you ask the woman.
Correct.
जैसे कि चित्रा ने बोला कि हमें सब काम करना पड़ता है, हमारे सिवाय कोई वो चीज कर भी नहीं सकता. वी हैव द ट्रेड टू डू एवरीथिंग. वी कैन स्लॉग, वी कैन वर्क हार्ड, वी आर मल्टी टैलेंटेड, वी कैन डू एनीथिंग. एग्जैक्टली. तो हम अगर उनसे एक्सपेक्ट करेंगे ना तो भी हम सेटिस्फाइड नहीं होंगे, बिकॉज आई एम श्योर वो चीज हम नहीं कर सकते, वो चीज हम नहीं कर सकते. वी आर बॉर्न लाइक दैट. जैसे women have been stereotyped like fragile and not able to speak up and indecisive. But few of them, the things that we are stereotyped for, वो हमारे सबसे अच्छी traits हैं. We've seen that women inequality, gender inequality जो है, it is just not a women issue, it is an economical issue. Industry में, corporate world, women they are not being they are not being given equal pay. And somebody, if there's a female boss, I'm sure they are unheard. So there we have to do something about it. And सबसे पहले जैसे कि आपने कहा, we have to train our child. अगर if today I don't train my son to do the household chores with me, tomorrow he'll be marrying a servant and not a father.
Correct.
Similarly, if I don't train my daughter to be economically, financially independent, she would be marrying a master and not a
partner. Wonderful, wonderful, really.
So it's very necessary ki hum ghar se shuru kare. Secondly, as said, hume dusra change yahi lana hai that we have to motivate each other. A few of us cannot succeed when half of us are held back. Hume sabko ek dusre ko support karna hai. Seema ma'am ka jo generation hai, we've seen they have had hell lot of problems. बट आज हमारे जो मदर इन लॉज हैं, दे बी सपोर्टिंग अस लाइक हेल. वो लोग नहीं सोचते हैं कि हमारे साथ ऐसा हुआ है तो हम क्यों ऐसे करें. दे आर वेरी हैप्पी राइट नाउ. आई हैव टू कम होम, कम हियर. माय मदर इन लॉ, शी वाज हैंडलिंग किचन, शी वाज हैंडलिंग किड्स, एंड ऑल्सो शी वाज हेल्पिंग मी मेकिंग माई बॉक्सेस. सो हम जो कर रहे हैं वो शायद इतना नहीं है, बट जो चेंज लेके आए हैं वो ये जनरेशन लेके आए हैं. आज उन्होंने हमारे लिए कितना इतना किया है, हम बदले हैं, हम अपने बाद वालों के लिए बहुत कुछ करेंगे जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ देम.
Well, I would like to say my mother-in-law is no more, but bless her and make her rest in peace. I have two daughters, and the youngest one is my very good friend of hers. When she was born, so my mother-in-law was the person who never said a word about that she needed a grandson. And till my daughter got married, she was alive, and she was the last grandchild of her grandparents. Then also my mother-in-law, she loved her to the extent that I used to ask her ki ye to sabse last hai aapki grandchild, aapne
चार बेटों के सब बच्चों को प्यार किया है, इसके अंदर कहां से इतना मोह आपका आया हुआ है? लेकिन वो इतने ब्रॉड माइंडेड थे कि आई एम उनके बहुत थैंकफुल उनको कि उन्होंने मुझे सारी जिंदगी में कहा कि तेरे बेटा ने सारी जिंदगी कभी शिकन से कभी कहीं से एक्शन में नहीं लगा, और जिसकी वजह से आज इतने स्ट्रॉन्ग हेडेड हम अपने आप को समझते हैं।
Yeah, when it comes to saying that, when she says that Yogi Mandir is not a company car, my nanny's father, he being a Patel, and you know, the Patels are usually very conservative family. So he had two girl child, and he educated them, my nanny's father, that in those days, he educated them to such an extent that they were capable of, even my nanny used to read and talk in English. Yeah, so at that time, even my, and following his footsteps, you know, my father was like, meri betiya independent honi chahiye, but he is like, if you are driving a car, you should be able to even handle the puncture tire.
Okay.
So you should be able to change the tire if in crisis. Chalo, health hai hamare area mein, but you should be able to change even the tire. So there are certain things that a family does have. But certain things we educate our girls, we there are a lot of girls who work after graduation, but these days still I feel that after working and continue to be self-dependent after marriage, after childbirth, it's still difficult in this even in this situation.
So you believe that the decision to work remains in the hands of the males of the family? That is what you want to say?
No, it depends on us.
Okay.
It depends. If we want to do it, we can do it. It's not. But as everyone said, that society bolegi. What you want to do, we are not doing anything wrong. We have to believe in ourselves. We have to do what is correct. We are doing it for our own self. We are doing it for our own well-being. And we are not hurting anyone.
Right.
And I think even the male, all the male of the society, they also are very much helpful. But still there is a lot, many classes in our society which needs to change. And we can be the change.
So nice, Raman. Smriti ma'am.
Good evening. Each for equal, for me, equality actually would be a feeling which should come naturally. We should not have to think about it, whether is this okay to do, is it not, that should not happen. And equality, there are two things, equality among the same gender and equality among different genders. Now, we have spoken about a lot of things, they'll repeat again, I'm sure, but like when you talk about equality among the same gender, the one of the important things which I would like to say is we need to increase the literacy level and the awareness of rights. Like big cities, educated people, they are not facing those many problems as women in the rural areas are facing. There, women are not having basic amenities. They are not aware that they should be having those amenities because they are not educated. They are suppressed. So as a solution, I would feel that in order to bring equality among everyone, let it be natural. For that, you need to create a lot of awareness. And for that, a basic primary education is very, very necessary for women in the rural areas. So they are not cheated, they know of their rights, and they can stand up for themselves. Another thing is standing up for each other and for yourself. Yes, you will stand up for yourself, but I would like to emphasize the point that you need to stand up for each other. Given an example of a joint family, there is a mother-in-law, there is a daughter-in-law. The daughter-in-law is working, the mother-in-law is at home. But in our society, a lot of importance is given to the working woman. Not always does it happen that the working woman is the, you know, victim. Yeah. But what happens is, sab bolte, aap to ghar pe hi ho, aap to kya kaam hota hai? Kaam hota hai, bahut kaam hota hai. Managing the house is also important. And at that time, I feel the women of the house need to strike a harmony. They need to work. They need to divide the labor. And the mother-in-law can welcome her son-in-law and her daughter-in-law with a cup of coffee when they come from work. She can do that. And in reciprocation, the daughter-in-law can help the mother-in-law on holidays or when she's off or when she can. So a basic harmony and not putting the homemaker or the housewife down is very, very important. Let them also feel equal. Actually, if you go to see, they are also doing a 24/7 job. They need to be paid. Are they financially independent?
But just because we are earning money. You have really picked up a very nice topic because when you tell someone that I am a homemaker,
and they don't say it with pride. I mean, yeah. She was very happy. But there are very few women who say it with pride, I am a homemaker. Why not? You are a homemaker. Be proud of it.
And you feel that if you're working outside only, then will the society recognize you. If you're a housewife, then there will be no recognition. So I'm very happy that you put this point across.
I would like to say one thing.
Yes, put your one.
If a homemaker is
Dad is a homemaker, but that means the person who is working outside is also not a homemaker. Maybe she is doing more work with parallel managing both the things.
What I would like to say is, we have in this society here, we have joint families as well as nuclear families. There are places like metro cities where there are mostly nuclear families, where the woman is handling everything. Many a times the husband is not supporting.
That is what I am saying. When it is said that the homemaker is 24/7, but then the person who is working outside or working lady, she might hire someone to look after her house, but then for that she has to earn that money that she will look.
But she is managing. Someone else is doing it, but she is
managing. She is managing both the things, her workplace as well as her house.
So both are equally important. Yes. There needs to be a balance.
So it is not like that I am a homemaker means I don't do anything. Equally she is doing, but then, yes. But a person who is working is doing both the things, I would say that.
And many a time it happens that in a joint family, the working woman does not have to touch certain things because the homemaker is helping her and she understands her. So this understanding, if it is there among the same gender, it will really uplift the society.
So when I have friends, I have a housewife who work as well as when they go home, they say that mari bachchi baki hoye chhe. So after her wraparound with the work, she has this tension going home and doing everything. So there are places still.
That is where we, this generation, is like a pivot. It is between exceptions of the elder generation which still has certain stereotypes and biases in mind and a new generation which we have to bring up and instill new values of equality right from the start.
That is what I was trying to explain, that if in future I am not working, I am visiting home, will I wait for my daughter-in-law to come and go? Wo to wahi karegi, main to baithu hu. Maine bahut kar liya. Will I have that mindset? Or I will not know that actually I have been working, I will change my mindset of my son as well as daughter-in-law.
You have to change now. That is not an option. You have to change for everyone.
You are shifting the mind of everyone, and I think being a teacher, education will help a lot. Training and
that is why literacy is very, very important.
We have a lot of influence of the Western world on our culture, but it's very selective. What we need to learn from them is how the man and woman work as a family, their perception of a girl child, a boy child. So those countries have really progressed, not just socially but economically, because of their gender equality that they practice. So we should learn as a country, as a society, if we practice this gender equality, then we will definitely grow more as economically too.
For me, real equality, when will it happen? When in the mother's womb, we will be able to detect the sex and be able to tell that I am going to have a girl without having the fear that she will be aborted. This will mean equality. And at the work front, I mean, when you consider the different gender that when it comes to different genders and the workplace, the woman needs to be, you need to make her feel safe and secure. So there I feel to strike, to work in harmony, to allow them, also give them an equal chance, that would help gender equality. So.
So yes, it's like woman, yes. But I would like to say, the rights of a woman is not the fault of a man.
Okay,
absolutely. Right? So, as said by all, we have to support each other, yes. But as said by other elders in India, charity begins at home. Yes. We do need our family members to support us. But the main point, when our wife's partner, the man whom we are sharing our life with, supports us, is the greatest support in the world. Once if he is our strong pillar, I'm sure nobody can know the roots are so strong. There is room. The leaves will fall, but that's okay. I think we can still stand strong. Yeah? And again, like Lord Shiva, I would like to say. He is also Adonai. He also takes that form. When Lord Shiva has to take that, why not the man today? Right? So, yes, we are equal and we should stand for each other. Again, the point we discussed. The equality at home, the harmony at home. In the past, we have seen in the family, the mother, the mother-in-law, the daughter-in-law, and the sister-in-law. The daughter-in-law and the sister-in-law, they are of the same age. But, yes, I'm sure all of us are smiling and grinning inside, knowing the facts and truth, how it is being treated.
Right. The so, roles are separate.
Yes, the roles are completely separate.
What you mentioned was sister-in-law, mother-in-law, daughter-in-law, all three are females.
Yes.
The point that she said, homemaker or working women.
Yeah.
Again, where is that mindset? Does a male come home and discuss, uski bhi to kaam karti hai, tum to ghar baitho? No, these are very females discuss this topic.
So that's what I'm saying. Yes, it was like that.
Yes.
And I would see everybody grinning, right? So it
that
is there
the change.
So that is yeah. So that change. Yes, so that is what I'm trying to say. Ki we are only the persons who have to bring that change.
Yes.
Well, I'm also a mother of two beautiful daughters. My elder daughter is proceeding to 12 and she is going to go into a very really different field called designing, communication designing or something, which I'm also not much aware of. So people keep on asking me, "Kiye, tumhe khabar hai tum school kar rahe ho?" I said, "Whatever she is doing, I'm going to support her, and I'm sure she never wonders." So I'm sure. So this is where it starts. I will. So the upbringing thing. Me and my husband, we are trying to give her the best upbringing and support her and give her that confidence, which has to come from home itself.
So my question to you is, Kaman,
yeah.
For example, you are in a social gathering and everyone is from some field or other profession.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it comes to your introduction.
Yes.
So now then, when you are introducing yourself, as I'm Ekta Tejas Seth and I'm a homemaker,
mm-hmm.
and you find all the reactions, like, how will you deal with that situation?
Till now, as you said, it times have changed, people are changing. Well, yes, as a homemaker, I get mixed reactions. Oh wow, that is a shanti, let's exchange our jobs. Let me go to the office and you stay home and see how it goes. You see the all the SLL rides going on at home. You have to deal with so many people around.
If you decide to become a homemaker or you decide to become a professional you have to take pride in whatever you
want. Yes, yes, I am very proud
of you. Because at times, you know, a female feels that I am a homemaker. She herself, you know, degrades herself.
Yes, yes. That's what the problem is. I'm a homemaker and I'm very proud of it. Being at home, I really get to do many things, which I'm sure many of the working women are.
You're trying to make us jealous for that?
Yes, of course I am. Actually, you would like to interrupt when Venkat was going through the panelists.
Okay.
He said Ekta Ben has the best introduction. I'm so happy she's introduced herself so well.
See.
So he was really proud that you put that simple word of homemaker. And so he was very proud about it. So yes, probably you know people are adding things and degrees and whatnot.
Yeah.
But your essence is that you're a homemaker. You're doing a lot of things around.
Yeah.
But the essence, the core is that you're a homemaker.
So actually from this platform, you know, not only we are recognizing the professionals, but we are giving importance to homemakers as well.
So first of all, thank you. I should thank you that in so many women with a lot of subtitles and a lot of credentials and all, you selected me and you made me proud. I'm so happy.
But males are also appreciated.
So I am highly obliged and yes, this again, because of the education, okay. I'm sure, because of the education, the literacy rate which is going up, people are. And my husband, he said, you are really give, like I was discussing it with him, it's too hard for my husband. Give what you want, what's the big deal? You are super well, I love you.
Come on. Wow, yes. So nice. અત્યારે જે અહીંયા બેઠેલા છે એ તો ઘણા એજ્યુકેટેડ છે પણ ઘરમાં જો ભાઈ અને બેન બંને હોય તો અગર લોન્ડ્રીમાં કપડા નાખવાનું અગર બાસ્કેટમાં પણ વાત હોય તો ઇફ ધ બોય ઇઝ સ્પીકિંગ અપ તો એમ કહેશે તું રહેવા દે દીદી કરી નાખશે. એવા નાના નાના ચેન્જીસ ઓલસો અગર આપણે ટ્રાય કરીએ તો દે વિલ સ્ટાર્ટ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડિંગ ઇક્વાલિટી.
હવે હવે જો છોકરાને ફોરેન ગયો મોકલે છે એની માતાએ નરસો કરતા શીખવાડે છે કે ક્યાંય ભૂખો રહેશે એટલે એને ખીચડી ને હાંડવો ને એવું બધું કરતા એની
માતા. જયારે એની વાઇફ માંગતી હોય અને રસોઈ બનાવવાની આવે તો એ અલાઉ નહીં જ
થાય. એની માનસિકતા એની માનસિકતા ઉપર આધાર રાખશે કે જો ઘરમાંથી એની મમ્મી હોય એના પપ્પાને જોશે કે મમ્મી બીમાર હોય તો પપ્પા કરે છે તો એ બાળકમાં આવશે તો એ બાળકમાં આવશે ત્યાં સુધી નહીં આવે. એટલે અમલ આપણાથી શરૂ કરવો પડશે અને તો જ થઈ શકશે. ભાવનગરની કોર્ટમાં જ્યારથી કોર્ટ શરૂ થઈ ત્યારથી અત્યાર સુધીમાં જો પહેલા મહિલા દૂષિત જે જોઈએ તો મેમ છે શુદ્ધાબેન એમ્પાવરમેન્ટનું મોટા મોટું એક્ઝામ્પલ છે. અને ઘણા જૈન છોકરીઓને તકલીફ પડતી હોય પણ મેં જે રીતે કામ કર્યું છે મેં જોયું છે જે રીતે કામ કર્યું છે અદભુત.
નારીઓ ઉતરતી નથી બાકી મર્દોની મજા શું છે કે આપણી સાથે ઉભા રહે આપણે બાંધતા નથી બાકી લોકોને શું મજા છે કે આપણી સાથે.
એટલે આપણે ઇક્વાલિટી કરતા આગળ જ છીએ ઇક્વાલિટી કરતા આગળ જ છીએ. થોડી માનસિકતા બદલવાની જરૂર છે અને આપણાથી જ શરૂ કરશું તો ભવિષ્યની બીજી પેઢીએ આ આનું પૂર્ણ વિરામ આવશે.
થેન્ક યુ સો મચ મેમ.
If the man is, if the man said, if the man supports us, if he is our backbone, then I don't think so there is anyone who can change our determination.
Absolutely.
But I don't think there should be, if a man supports me,
we support when I go, should not be.
We cheer for all the women who support me. My husband supports me, he said, I don't want to make food, I don't want to make food. But it shouldn't be if.
Appreciation is appreciated by every Maigo. I would like to start my talk with a question. How many of us have seen that the male in the house saves money to give to her to his daughter to start a business? He will always be saving for her marriage. And if he is saving for the male son, he should be saving.
There's one next to you raising a hand. Me. I will
raise hands. They have, but they don't have daughters.
Very soon you will be having a daughter coming to your home. Yeah. It's not
absolutely.
You don't have it now, but later on you will be having. You will be losing your daughter.
I think daughter in law, jo tag hai,
nikal
dena
chahiye.
So the biases are changing. So that this is what I'm trying to bring up, that thought patterns are changing. Now we don't look upon as entrepreneur means it has to be a male, and a homemaker means it has to be a female. Males are equally homemakers and we should give them due credit for that. It is very important to take an interest and educate yourself to be knowledgeable, to be updated about things, because many a times in our, not in our generation maybe, but in previous generation, we see that if a male is lost, अगर आपका कोई साथी चला जाता है वट एवर एज वट एवर स्टेज देन यू आर टोटली लॉस्ट यू बिकॉज ऑल योर लाइफ यू नेवर हैड अ से इन द फाइनेंशियल डिसीजंस इन द फैमिली इन द इन्वेस्टमेंट डिसीजंस यू मेनी अ टाइम्स आर नॉट अवेयर ऑफ लीगैलिटीज लीगल मैटर्स सो यू हैव टू एम्पावर योर सेल्फ दैट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट इट डजंट कम विद चॉइस इट कम्स इन द अपब्रिंगिंग इटसेल्फ वेदर इट्स लाइक स्कूलिंग अ चाइल्ड बच्चे को कभी स्कूल जाना ही नहीं होता है लेकिन यू सेंड हिम बिकॉज ही हैज टू एजुकेट हिमसेल्फ टू कम अप इन द वर्ल्ड सिमिलरली यू हैव टू ब्रिंग दीज ट्रेड्स फॉर गर्ल एजुकेशन ऑल्सो यू हैव टू स्ट्रेस दैट यू हैव टू एम्पावर योर सेल्फ यू हैव टू हैव अ पैशन फॉर वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू डू इन लाइफ क्रिएट अ पैशन फॉर योर सेल्फ be courageous to persuade your hobbies. Agar ek umar ke baad, if you lose a partner, if a female loses a partner, it is expected ki haan, ki toh Bhagwan ka naam hi lege. You usually
absolutely,
see people
that is in
temples and on pilgrimages and all. But why do you have to see ki society ke log kya kahenge? Start painting classes, start to sing if you are fond of singing. Pursue your hobbies. That is what I want to say. That at any stage you will find that there are challenges in stereotypes. But we have to fight at each and every level. Because we are interested in ourselves. The main thing is not only to believe in ourselves, but also love ourselves. That is the most important thing. Even if you have someone who is putting you down, who is criticizing you, who is asking justifications from you, you have to have that power to love yourself. That well should be filled always. That should not end. That is what I believe.
But very importantly you said, after you lose your spouse, then you should pursue a hobby. But I think as females, if we do that in a running course of life, it's very important. A hobby hona hi chahiye because that will soothe you from all the stress that you have, workplace or home front, wherever. So it's a nice thing to cultivate a hobby and pursue it further. Darshana, thank you for that. Nidhi ma'am?
I think there's a lot of very serious discussion about women empowerment. So on a lighter note, I'll say that our upbringing is definitely important. We are princesses for our dads, we all know of that. But the problem starts when we get married. जब सप्तपदी होती है या फेरे लेते हैं तो लड़कियों को हमेशा पीछे रखते हैं दैट इज नॉट टू शो कि लड़कियां कमजोर है दैट इज फॉर श्योर कि मेरे गिरेगा तो हम जरूर उनको तो शुरुआत वहीं से होती है कि जब सप्तपदी दिलाते हैं सो एज ट्विंकल राइटली सेड दैट वी आर वायर्ड डिफरेंटली सो इट इज नॉट लाइक यू शुड चॉप द वेजिटेबल्स एंड आई कुक द वेजिटेबल्स दैट इज नॉट जेंडर इक्वालिटी That gender equality starts in care and mutual respect for each other, for your professions, for your dedication to a particular thing. So that is very, very crucial. So I will not go into a lot of quotes. I will give practical examples. When we had our new maid come in, say around 6 years back, she was the nanny for our kid. And she used to eat with us. So the first day, second day, my husband is really busy, so he sometimes skips lunch, sometimes asks for a tiffin, but his schedule is never known. So that lady would starve herself till my husband ate her food. I used to tell her daily that aap khana khano, Venkat might be late. Thinking, husband ke bina, how can you eat your food? So this is a stereotype. And I'm really happy to share today that she is the first one who eats her food today.
Wow.
So she knows ki abhi waste karna bekar hai, literally starve to death if I don't eat. But these are the small stereotypes. And I would like to say what Smriti also said, that being a doctor, being an obstetrician, we every day face this issue of female feticide. And that is a very, very grave issue in presence of two lawyers, one judge and one lawyer. I would say that a lot of laws have been enacted, PCP entity has taken its course, but still we remain a patriarchal society because of the mindset. As a child, I always thought that education is the key. If you are educated, you are going to change. But what I have found over the years out of my experience is that education is not the key. Changing your mindset is the key. Right? Because most of the India lives in the villages.
All of us are not fortunate to be living in cities where we have the infrastructure, we have wonderful parents. And as Seema ma'am rightly mentioned, your mother-in-law, I would remember my grandmother on this occasion. When my younger sister was born, there would be visitors and they would, you know, always tell my mom, please try again, you have two daughters. And that was an age where sex determination was legal and valid 35 years back. So, ek aur main try kar lo, they were asking my parents, why didn't you go for a sex determination? So, she would sit at the door of her house, just like a chowkidar, and tell everyone, mind you, anybody says anything to my daughter-in-law, she's my grandchild and I'll take care of her. So, that is the sort of upbringing we have got. But it is for us to decide how we are going to rear our children. So the mindset we have seen is we have a lot of people coming from very influential background and who are highly educated but want a second mate if the first one is a few. And they go to any extent, they would go, Madam Bangkok mein aayenge hoga, Madam Hong Kong mein aayenge hoga, that more research will be, believe me. I have to go and check ki yahan sab sex determination hota hai because the first thing I said is, I don't do all this. So the second question immediately is, to kahan hota hai hota hai. Right? So, I would not even point out, but they give me answers. Ki humne itna research kiya hai, how true is that research? The good thing about the person from the village, the lady from the village who wants a child is that she'll have five girls, six girls, and she'll wait for that child. She'll not abort a single daughter. Till she gets her son, she may keep on trying, we'll try to persuade her, dissuade her, but she'll not relent. But the young female who is very upright, having a very good career, wants a second male, she is very upfront. My Bangkok journey, I don't have time to waste and I am going off. Is that okay with you? Will you see me once I am back after my visit? And that is probably one of the most difficult decisions of my life, where I know that she has done a sex determination, she has had an IVF in Bangkok and I am productive for that time. So that is very crucial. So sitting in a boardroom and discussing, you know, laws and policies and the good upbringing we've had, we forget the woman in the rural background who, you know, when they achieve puberty, girls are made to leave schools. Once they have that maternity leave, the promotions go, and there's a lot of more thing to it, but I think I would like to end it at that when a woman is fearlessly able to give birth to a female child, I think that is the day we'll achieve gender equality. Just a small quote, I may exceed my time, but there was a lady in Punjab where, you know, male dominance is much more prominent. So she gave birth to her third daughter. So pati ne bol diya ki teesri ladki hui to ghar wapis mat aana. She somehow had to go back, nobody came to visit her in the hospital, nobody came. Husband ne bola iska kuch niptara karo to ghar aa jaye. So with all that heavy heart, she entered her husband's home. And it was December, it was a very cold night in Punjab. She undressed her child, kept her out in the courtyard and let her rest for the whole night. Morning again with that grief and with that feelings in her heart, she went to check on the child. And you know, there will be no police case at all, ki thandi thi, bachcha mar gaya, ye hua, wo hua. And to her astonishment, she found that that child was alive. She was blue, she was sideways, but she was alive. And that is the point she decided. That अगर मेरी बच्ची पूरी रात मौत से लड़ सकती है तो मैं उसके लिए जिंदगी के लिए नहीं लड़ सकती. So I think that is the day when we will say that each for equal is true.
Very nice, ma'am. Kanika ma'am, your turn. Can we pass the mic?
So I also asked her about this question, but my question was different. I had my son. I was asking her, ma'am, कुछ हो सकता है क्या अगर लड़की चाहिए तो?
That Chitra and the whole Bhandari family is struggling with all.
Just to break the stereotype, I would like to also come in between and say something about this breaking the stereotypes, talking about mother-in-laws, talking about sister-in-laws, talking about daughter-in-laws and all. I am blessed with two sons right now and I am heavenly happy. Now let me talk about my mother-in-law here. My two JHG, one is JHG, one is Zaver. Now they are blessed with one son and one daughter. I have two sons. Now here the stereotype is broken when my mother-in-law comes and says, third try karna ladki hogi. So this is, all families are different, we are different, upbringing is different, languages are different, but that core pyar, that mamta is never different. This is how we treat What we give, what we give back. What you sow, what you sow, it shall come back.
Can you come back?
Hi everybody. First of all, very sorry for the delay. मेरे दिन आज में 5 minutes से पहले आ गए. Honestly, it's very difficult to relate to any of the conversations everybody has had here because when you asked me के अपना नाम और उसके साथ अपना टाइम दीजिए, it put me in a mess for 10 minutes because I was like, I'm not a homemaker. My business is 6 months old. मैं क्या लिखूँ? मैं सिर्फ कविता शर्मा सोनी लिखती हूँ because मैं ना घर पूरा संभालती हूँ ना मेरा बिजनेस इतना बिजी कि आई हैव टू बी बिजी बट देन ऑब्वियसली रोट द बिजनेस माय प्रॉब्लम हैज ऑलवेज बीन के वी व्हाई डू वी हैव टू गिव अ टाइम फॉर एवरीथिंग व्हेन इट्स पेरेंट्स टीचर्स मीटिंग तो पेरेंट्स आने चाहिए इट इज नॉट मदर्स मीटिंग इट इज पेरेंट्स टीचर्स मीटिंग अगर घर पर कुछ गलत होता है क्या मां से खाते नहीं करते पेरेंट्स यू आर टू पीपल हु गिव बर्थ टू अ चाइल्ड इट इज नॉट one person's responsibility. So I think that I, sister-in-law, oh, you're a great sister, you're a great wife, you're a great mother. I don't want to be great. I want to be average. Why is it such a big issue when somebody wants to just be average in everything? Once you want to put that tag, na, it becomes like a exception, expectation and a pressure ke, achha, ye toh bahut brilliant. Wife है क्या घर से मारती उसका घर देख रहा है स्पिक इन फ्रेंच विद ब्रिलियंट मदर अ चाइल्ड इज नीट एंड क्लीन ऑल ऑन टाइम हर टिफिन इज फुल एवरीथिंग इज देयर बट यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द मेहनत दैट वुमन बिहाइंड इज पुटिंग इन डूइंग एवरीथिंग तो कितनी बार ऐसा होगा सुबह बस यार नहीं करना एक दिन मेरे बेटे या बेटी के बाल अच्छे नहीं लग रहे एक दिन टिफिन आधा है चल जाने दो बट बिकॉज एवरीबडी इज लाइक शी इज एक्सीलेंट एट व्हाट शी डज यू बिकम लाइक नहीं यार मुझे तो कंटेंट नहीं करना पड़ेगा आई हैव टू हैव दैट ब्रेव फेस माय प्रॉब्लम इज ऑलवेज बीन यू डोंट वांट टू बी स्ट्रांग डोंट बी स्ट्रांग यू हैव टू बी यू इफ यू आर इमोशनल एंड यू थिंक यू क्राई फॉर एवरीथिंग आई एम वेरी इमोशनल मैं पिक्चर देखते देखते इंक्लूडिंग एनिमेशन में रो लेती हूँ और मेरे को हमेशा मैं मेरी माँ और मेरे हस्बैंड और मेरी सिस्टर हम लोग मूवी देखने गए ना तो विशाल एंड प्रियंका सब मान पाना नींद मान पाना तो कहते हैं दोनों बहुत रोएंगे हम पिक्चर नहीं देख रहे एंड मेरे को इनिशियली There was a phase when I used to feel, I'm very emotional, yeah. I can't cry for everything. Something happens to my daughter, was then I needed medicine and my daughter went and got pani for me, kya maa dawai lagi. And I started crying. He said, tujhe kya hua? I said, kitni badi ho gayi. He said, main matlab usne pani lagi, khana nahi khana, kitni badi ho gayi. So, the kind of, I think education does not matter itna. I don't think upbringing also matters in the sense I think parents should let their child have the freedom to think as to what they want to grow and be. I think more than upbringing and education experience matters. What you go through and you self make yourself aware of matters. I'll give you an example. I love tattoos. I have 15 in total now and the latest one I bought, my father is like, तू क्या कर रही है जब अदा की शादी होगी तो सास बनेगी तो ब्लाउज जैसे पहनेगी सब तेरे टैटूज दिख रहे हैं And I'm looking at my dad and I'm like, are you serious? Are you sure you're my dad? And he's like, haan, haan, but matlab, main bahut future mein bol raha tha, jo bata raha hu. And if you talk to me, I have a completely different perspective ke I am going to be a very walking sas dad, like sare tattoos ke saath main se ghoom lungi, aur kya chahiye aapko. But he's never imposed anything on me or my sister or my mother or anybody ke main aise sochta hu, to tum bhi aise sochne chahiye. या अगर मेरी थिंकिंग अलग है तो तुम्हारी थिंकिंग मेरे जैसी होनी चाहिए तुम अलग नहीं सोच सकते वी हैव ऑलवेज बीन टॉट दैट देयर आर फोर पीपल या फोर पीपल इन अ फैमिली तो अगर चार लोग हैं तो चार अलग ओपिनियन होंगे एंड दैट इज ओके यू डोंट हैव टू गेट प्रेशराइज्ड कि सोसाइटी क्या बोलेगी कि बाहर वाला क्या बोलेगा हम लोग मुझे अभी भी याद है हम बचपन में डांट करते थे डैड अगर स्कूल में अफेयर करना हम कर भी नहीं सकते कोई देख के बोलेगा अरे जो कमेंट भरे छोटी चाहे छे छोटा साथ चाहे छे कि नहीं साथ चाहे छे अच्छा वेरी डिफिकल्ट यार मैं बाहर का भी अफेयर करूंगी मेरे से बाहर का तो नहीं होगा बट वी ऑलवेज टोल्ड अस सिस्टर जिस दिन होगा ना मुझे आके बोल देना बाहर वाला कोई बोले उससे अच्छा यू कमेंट है सो वी हैव ऑलवेज हैड दैट फ्रीडम कि वी हैव टॉट यू व्हाट्स वेल व्हाट्स नॉट नाउ इट्स अप टू यू टू डिटरमाइन एंड यू नो क्रिएट योर ओन राइट एंड रॉन्ग My right would be different from your right, my wrong would be different from your wrong. तुम्हें लगता होगा ये सही है, मुझे लगता होगा शायद गलत है, पर हमने तुम्हें इतनी समझ दे दी है, अब तुम अपनी सोच यूज करो। I think once you stop giving tags ना कि she's an excellent homemaker, she's an excellent entrepreneur, she's a businesswoman, she's an excellent mother. That will make a lot of difference because you start believing more in yourself than believing the tag that you have been given. You may not want that tag also. I have a maid for my daughter, I have a servant who cooks when I go out for exhibitions. I don't even have to call up and ask if it's okay, because I know the maid and the servant are handling it very well, and Vishal will check it out, so I'm okay. So I'm not a homemaker. Before, I was a lawyer before, got married and I quit working. Everyone said, what do you do? I said, chill. Kuch to karti hu ki ghar sambhalti hai, bahar jati hai, Vishal ko business mein help karti hai, contracts padti. I said, nahi, main ghar pe baithe chill karti hu, kabhi meri mother ke saath coffee pe chali jati hu, kabhi TV dekh rahi hoti hu, kabhi movie pe jati hu. So, if you let yourself breathe, you will grow to be a better person and you will, all the society ki jo pressure hai, tag ho to mein, wo char log kya bolenge, wo char log na, jadi ki char aunties kisi kone mein baith ke discussing karti hoti hai, aur wo tum kuch karo, ya na karo, wo discussion continue hi rakhenge. It does not going to matter to them whether you are an excellent mother or an excellent daughter or whatever tag that they have given you. If you differ from that tag, then you have another tag. उनके पास बहुत टाइम है और बहुत सारे टाइम्स है, उनको अपना काम करने दो और तुम अपना करो. सो आई थिंक इन द एंड इट इज व्हाट आवर आई वुड से कि यू हैव टू ब्रॉडन योर परसेप्शन ऑफ ब्रेकिंग द टैग्स दैट सोसाइटी इज गिविंग यू, वेदर मेल और फीमेल. इवन विद मेन आई थिंक इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन आई नो विशाल डज नॉट वांट टू गो टू वर्क बिकॉज़ ही वांट्स टू स्पेंड टाइम विद अदर विद मी एंड ही इज लाइक कि क्या यार काम पे जाना ही पड़ेगा ना, मत जाओ कोई बात नहीं. अच्छा फिर चार लोग बोलेंगे ये तो घर पे बैठे रहते हैं, तो कौन लोगों को. आई मीन इट इज नॉट मैटर, यू हैव टू स्टॉप लिविंग बाय द टैग्स. इफ यू स्टॉप डूइंग दैट आई थिंक स्लोली यू योरसेल्फ विल ग्रो. इफ यू ग्रो यू विल हेल्प अदर्स ग्रो. एंड आई थिंक व्हेन इट कम्स टू सेइंग कि आई शुड टीच माय किड, आई शुड टीच माय किड, यू नो आई डोंट थिंक टीचिंग एज अ मदर और अ फादर विल यू टीच योर किड इतना असर पड़ता है. Unless and until the child sees the change of the father. तुम अपने बेटे को ये बोल सकते हो कि बेटा let's learn how to change the sheet, let's learn how to open the washing machine, देखो खाना बनाना सिखाओ. मन में उसको तो ये होगा कि मेरे को भी माँ सबको सिखा रही, पिताजी तो ढूंढे पर काम नहीं कर रहे, तो मैं ही सारे काम उठाऊ. So I think when the partners decide that we equally need to do everything, the child sees that and the child understands and realizes कि पापा भी कर रहे हैं, मम्मी भी कर रही है, सब जो भी कर रहे हैं घर में, it is not matter, you know. So growth only comes when you break the tags that are given and you let people think what they want to and you do what you want. If you start under pressure, start changing yourself, you will never be happy. So be yourself and just
thank
break
you
the
tag. Thank you. So we have our chief guest Maharani Saibaji. So I will just ask her to say a few words on this.
I want to add in each for equal concept. I'm the third generation woman of the family. जब मैं शादी हो गई जैसे हमने सबने बात करी mother-in-laws, mother-in-laws, husband support, so मुझे वो सब मिला है. मतलब maybe शायद मेरी laws की जो upbringing है या उनके जो thoughts हैं बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे थे. And like जो मैं आज हूँ it's only because of them. शायद मेरे नाम के आगे CEO भी नहीं करता अगर मेरी mother-in-law और अश्विन उसे support नहीं करता. But you have believed मेरा CA का exam उसने form fill कर दिया था मुझे बिना बताए. And उस time जब मेरी शादी हो गई मैं fail हो गई तो मतलब माँ क्या करेंगी. मतलब like my grandmother-in-law मतलब दादी वो क्या करेंगी. वो मुझे नहीं हो जाएगा. So my mother-in-law used to sit with me. She used to read novels till 11 PM in the night. And वो साथ में बैठती वो नींद आती रहती थी बट वो मेरे साथ रहती थी. So मेरा husband इतना support करता था. फिर उसके बाद जब क्लियर हो गया एंड देन वी हैड द गर्ल्स गैंग आल्सो. सो आफ्टर ऑफिस आवर्स वी रियली वांट टू चिल विद द फ्रेंड्स गर्ल फ्रेंड्स. सो बीइंग फ्रॉम द मारवाड़ी फैमिली हमें मतलब अलाउ नहीं होता है बीइंग डॉटर इन लॉज कि ऐसे कैसे घर से बाहर जाए. सो अश्विन और हम साथ में निकलते थे माँ को बता के कि माँ हम जा रहे हैं. सो ही यूज्ड टू ड्रॉप मी टू द फ्रेंड्स प्लेस एंड वहां से ही यूज्ड टू वेट इन द स्विंग. वो जब मेरे फ्रेंड्स के साथ आते थे हम साथ में घर में आते थे. सो देयर यू नो ईच फॉर इक्वल कंसेप्ट अप्लाइज की ये सोच लोगों को बदलनी होगी. और मैम जैसे हम सब बात की है कि सपोर्ट टू सपोर्ट वुमेन एंड अप्रिशिएट वुमेन. जैसे जिंदू भाभी ने बिल्कुल सही बोला मैम कल ही की बात है. एंड व्हाट वी व्हाट आई एम डिस्कसिंग इज द प्रैक्टिकल थिंग. जैसे गंगा मैम ने बोला कि सब बैठते हैं बात करते हैं. सो कल एक ऐसी बात आई जैसे इट इज यू हु इज ब्रिंगिंग चेंज इन भावनगर. आप बहुत ज्यादा अच्छे से ये जो प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज किया इट इज रियली वेरी गुड. सो मैम द लेडीज आर ग्रास्पिंग की जो वर्किंग वुमेन है उनको ही रिकॉग्निशन मिल रहा है भावनगर में. तो मैम मुझे बहुत बुरा लगा क्योंकि मैम 6 साल हुए मेरे को भावनगर में. मैंने कभी ऐसा थॉट भी नहीं आया कि व्हाट वी वुमेन आर डूइंग इज फॉर द रिकग्निशन. वी आर डूइंग फॉर आवर इंडिविजुअलिटी एंड फॉर आवर इंडिपेंडेंस. हमें रिकग्निशन नहीं चाहिए मतलब लाइक हम खुद के लिए करें फॉर सेल्फ सेटिस्फेक्शन. सो मैम शी वाज लाइक कि हम होम मेकर्स हैं सो हमारी तो कोई रिकग्निशन नहीं है. वी आर नॉट कॉल्ड और वट एवर. सो मुझे ऐसा लगता है
कि मैं थोड़ा सा इंटरप्ट करूँ कि मैं एकता मैम से आई थिंक इफ अ होम मेकर स्टैंड्स फॉर हरसेल्फ विद प्राइड आई थिंक द आंसर इज
देयर. यस मैम मेरे को भी यही कहना है कि जो होम मेकर कर रही है वो हम लोग तो कर ही नहीं सकते. और मैम लाइक मेरी मदर इन लॉ वेंट टू वेरी सीरियस हेल्थ इश्यूज मतलब लाइक उनको सर्वाइवल भी मुश्किल ही था. सो मैम मुझे शायद घर और सब कुछ मैनेज करना पड़ता है. तो मैम वो जो करते थे वो वाकई में एक मतलब ट्रिमेंडस जॉब है वो हम लोग कर ही नहीं सकते. सो होम मेकर हैट्स ऑफ टू द होम मेकर. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई विल
मैम.
Yeah, so I would like to start with some saying. आप लोगों ने लास्ट में कंक्लूड किया तो मैं स्टार्ट वहां से करूंगी. मैं सबसे पहला वंदन मारी माँ ने जिमारा अस्तित्व नु कारण बनी अने पछी ना बीजा वंदन विश्व ની દરેક મહિલા ને જે સમગ્ર સમાજ ના અસ્તિત્વ નું કારણ બની. કદાચ આપણા ગ્રુપમાં પણ ઘણી બધી વખત હર્ષા મેમ શેર કે We are the person who are creative and we are transforming the world. You all sitting over here are very powerful and that's why we can talk, we can dare to talk about equalities. But realist speaking, मैं बोल रही थी कि अगर कोई स्लम से या छोटी फैमिली से आते हैं they prefer girl child. They want girl child as much as they get, they don't mind. जो अगर हम देखेंगे किया जाता है abortion and all this तो वो ज्यादातर upper families and educated families से होता है जो हमारे लिए मतलब poor people like us. It is very very much shameful कि हम ये समझते नहीं है. The thing is जहां तक मैं मतलब आई कम फ्रॉम नॉट लाइक से मतलब आई एम नॉट अ हाउस वाइफ बट I would like to take you in some other sphere of world. Like government key policies, just a beti bachao, for example. We take those things in the slum areas or wahan jaake hum baat karte hain jahan pe ye sahi mein hai hi nahi, beti bachao ki zarurat hi nahi hai. Sahi mein zarurat kahan pe hai, usko laane ki zarurat wahan pe hai jahan families jo ki bahut acche log hai, bahut acche log hai aur ye sab isko promote kar rahe hai ya to ye karwa rahe hai. So we really require, there are few policies, government policies which are going on ke beti bachao matlab hum save the girl child, hum sabko bhej bhi dete hain, we send it all messages to all the ladies, but we don't follow them. That is a very bad sign for the good society. Hum agar society ko maintain karna chahte hain, equilibrium karna chahte hain, तो वी नीड टू सी दिस कि हम अपने जैसे लोगों को भी समझाएं बाहर निकल के यू आर डूइंग दिस रॉन्ग थिंग. मोस्टली जो एक्सपीरियंस इन्होंने बताया, मेरे ब्रदर मेरे भाभी बोथ आर गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट एंड वेन आर आई एम सिटिंग इन देयर हॉस्पिटल आई सी फॉर एबॉर्शन 10 आउट ऑफ 8 आर फ्रॉम वेरी वेरी गुड बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द फैमिलीज. So this is one thing which we need to change now.
मतलब you want to say कि education होने के बावजूद भी educated families ही इस चीज को
चाहते
हैं.
Yes.
So education के बिना ना balance family, एक बेटा एक बेटी ऐसा ही होना चाहिए.
Okay.
So then how do we address them? How do we address this issue?
Yes. So that's why I'm telling you कि जो government बोल रही है कि भाई हमको ये करना है कि बेटी बचाओ अभियान चलाना है, वो अभियान सही में हमको अपने जैसे फैमिलीज में शुरू करने की जरूरत है. वाई डोंट वी स्टार्ट दैट फॉर द फैमिलीज लाइक अस कि जहाँ पे ये हो रहा है तो ये एक पहली चीज अगर स्टॉप होती है, आगे बहुत सारी चीज है जो कि वी कैन चेंज इन द सोसाइटी, वी कैन मेक इन द सोसाइटी. जब गवर्नमेंट कि कोई प्रोग्राम होते हैं स्पेशली ऑन द सब्जेक्ट, वी आर आस्क एज अ पॉलिटिशियन, वी आर आस्क टू ब्रिंग पीपल और लेडीज एंड वी ऑलवेज गो टू स्लम एरियाज एंड ब्रिंग दोज लेडीज बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट टेक ऑल अदर लेडीज और ऑल अदर वर्किंग वुमेन ओवर देयर. सो दे लिसन दिस, वो ये सुनते हैं और उनको सुन के कुछ समझ में आया नहीं आया, बट दे आर ऑलवेज, आप बोल सकते हो कि दे इवन आप तो बोल रही हो पांच गवर्नमेंट तो यहाँ तक ये सब देखा है गाँव में 8-8, 10-10 बेटियां हैं उनके घरों में और वो प्रीफर करते हैं कि और गर्ल चाइल्ड हमको हो क्योंकि दे अर्न. अगर वहां पे बॉय है उनको लड़का है, इवन इन स्लम एरियाज ऑफ भावनगर इफ यू गो दे डोंट लाइक बॉय चाइल्ड, दे वॉन्ट मेल चाइल्ड, दे वॉन्ट गर्ल चाइल्ड क्योंकि आदतें और काम दोनों गर्ल और बॉय की अलग है. गर्ल चाइल्ड उनको कमा दे देंगी, दैट्स व्हाई दे प्रेफर इन दिस. सो टिल नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द थिंग्स व्हिच आई मीन आपके घरों में हो रहा है या तो आपके साथ हो रहा है. सॉरी, तो वी नीड टू चेंज, वी नीड टू स्टार्ट समथिंग फॉर दिस. हमेशा आप बहुत टाइम से बहुत सारे अच्छे अच्छे प्रोग्राम्स लेके आते हो. Even those kind of things which I think in general people avoid to talk, those kind of things also you have initiated. Why don't you initiate for this also? कि हम ये कुछ करें. Yeah, we give the platform to the ladies. See, what she said कि वो lady को अपने बच्चे को नहीं छोड़ना था खुले में, but by the force of the family it was done, not because के तो वाई डोंट वी स्टार्ट विथ दैट. अभी तो वर्ल्ड में भी एक एजेंडा चल रहा है, 2 मिनट लूंगी फिर मैं समाप्त कर दूंगी. दैट इज कॉल्ड SDG 5. यूनाइटेड नेशंस ने 17 एजेंडाज डिसाइड की है वर्ल्ड को इक्वल अटेंड करने के लिए, सबको एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म, एक ही तरह के लोगों को एक ही डेवलपमेंट एवरी कंट्री विल हैव. So there four ladies, four gender equalities, there is a agenda 5, it is called SDG 5.
And we just finished a conference on what women leadership 2 days back in Goa with the same subject, SDG 5, which is going to anyhow, every country has to meet this agenda by 2030. जिसमें से SDG 5 है, that says about the equality, मतलब for women. Equality of education, equality of health, equality for her contribution to socio-economy and everything. This agenda, if all countries have to meet, so there are figures I have, which are given in 2019 का जो एक survey किया गया है कि इंडिया कहाँ तक पहुँचा है. इंडिया में कितना काम किया है एसडीजी 5 के ऊपर, तो उसके लिए उन्होंने फिगर्स भी किए थे जिसमें वी कैन से स्टिल देर आर बहुत ही डिस्क्रिमिनेशन है बिटवीन वुमेन एंड गर्ल एंड मेन. सो स्टिल वी आर वेरी बिहाइंड इफ वी टेक द फिगर्स, फैक्ट फिगर्स. अगर आप लोग फिगर्स को जानो तो सही में हम लोग बहुत पीछे हैं. अभी हमें बहुत आगे जाना है अगर वी वांट टू मीट दिस एसडीजी 5.
Veena Ben, we are actually, they have said that India is the worst nation to be a woman.
Yes.
We are the worst in the world.
Yes. So we have, by sitting over here, we can talk as many things as we want, but do example only.
But an example I just want to ask my question is that uneducated log hote hain, unka, jaise Smriti ma'am ne bataya, ki education is the answer. एजुकेशनिस्ट अगर ऐसा करेंगे, जो एजुकेटेड हैं अगर वो ऐसा करेंगे तो उनको हम कैसे बताएं, उनकी जो भूल है, जो उनकी भूल है उनको कैसे सुधारे. विधि मैम आप कुछ बोलेंगे उस बारे में?
आई थिंक इट इज चेंज ऑफ माइंड सेट, दैट इज वेरी क्रूशियल. इफ यू वांट टू चेंज अ सोसाइटी वी कैन स्टार्ट चेंज एट होम. एज थीमा मैम सेड, दैट चैरिटी बिगिंस एट होम. So we should welcome a girl child when it is born in the family with equal applause, with equal happiness, that this is a new life which has entered our family, and definitely it is going to spread the shine. So give her equal opportunities, give her that upbringing that she is going to change the world later. And she has that ability to nurture because she is going to raise the entire next generation. So it should be imbibed into her. The second practical example I can give you, because people come and say, ki beta chahiye, beta chahiye. Even with IVF, they have years of sterility, but they still want, itna kharcha karke fir to beta hi hona chahiye. That is the expectation. So I just put across an example ki mujhe to aata hi nahi, meri khud ki beti hai. Mere ghar mein bhi, I'm a part of a family which has two daughters. So hamare family mein to kisi ko aaj tak ye nahi hai. So if you want that treatment, you're not at the right place.
Wow, so thank you.
I would like to just add, the society, what I would like, the very practical example. I have two daughters. So my second daughter, it's a long gap between the first and the second. So when I got a second daughter, as you said, people come to see us and all. Same way my mother-in-law, I was on the upper floor, she looked, please don't tell her anything. We are happy with whatever we have, and this is what. But in a banana, it is a little. अरे त्रिजू कर से तो ये लाइफ क्या है जीव से, दैट इज व्हाट शी वाज सेइंग.
आई थिंक इन दिस काइंड ऑफ माइंड सेट,
सो दैट इज व्हाट शी हैज सेड टू एवरीबॉडी. अगर ये त्रिजू कर से तो ये लाइफ क्या है जीव से, लेट मी लिव माय लाइफ विद हर बोथ द डॉटर. एंड दैट वाज लाइक, दैट गेव मी सो मच ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ. आई वाज ब्रोकन डाउन. लेट मी कन्फेस दिस, विद द बर्थ ऑफ द सेकंड डॉटर आई वाज ब्रोकन डाउन थिंकिंग ऑफ द सोसाइटी. यस, बिकॉज वन, आई वाज जस्ट अ होममेकर. So that was, again, now today I can probably say that, okay, I'm a homemaker. Past 10 years back, no, I couldn't. So, given that point, and then the second daughter. But my mother-in-law was the lady who gave me so much of strength and so much of confidence. It's okay, live your life. And you have to nurture these both beautiful daughters.
So,
it's my example.
For each other,
it's
very
important,
yes.
That's
as
Rithi said, women should stand up for women.
Absolutely.
I'll give another example. If we have a male born in the hospital, the bills are paid off very easily. The females, we are literally struggling for bills. And there are phone calls from here and there. ma'am, photo watch, ma'am, photo there. So sometimes I ask them, do I have to pay you anything for delivering at my place? You done me a favor by delivering. So everybody wants to put that 1,000 down, 1,000 down. We're left with nothing at the end of it. So it's not depressing, rather every childhood should be celebrated, right? Equal applause, and by everyone across the board. So if somebody takes the initiative, slowly it's going to percolate. It is not an overnight change. Ki aaj humne kuch kiya, aaj humne meeting ki kal se sab beti ko bachayenge.
These are baby steps that we are taking for a drastic change.
Yeah, but then I think there should be a time when beta bacha argument should go on.
That's
what
is going to happen.
Sure.
So now,
the one who
was
the
I tell so many times when I am in a conference for women leadership or women equality, speech of God, Jesus. Yeah, I always tell them that some of the day I am going to ask you, I invite all of you who are organizing this event for us. Someday I am going to invite all of you and we will teach you how to do men leadership.
So now I take Nirali on board. So Nirali, you can start with your session.
Thank you. Very good evening to all of you. Her Highness Maharani Sahiba and the galaxy of intellectuals present over here. I would also take this opportunity to thank Harsha ma'am, the navigator of this flagship of knowledge. But I would be really happy if next year Girish Bhai organizes his women's setting. So that will be coming back a lot of things that we said about gender equality and each for equal. I would just add, I have an example at my own house. I would like to talk about gender inequality that happened recently. I have a son, I always say that I don't look a mother, but I have a son. Okay, and थोड़े दिन पहले मैं हंस रही हूँ, मुझे अच्छा लगता है मुझे देखकर. तो before a few days he told me, मैं मम्मा हमारे शादी नहीं करती. एम I was all the more surprised कि क्यों शादी नहीं कर रही. तो क्योंकि पची मारे तो ने छोड़ी ने वाया जाऊँ पड़ते ने. इतने I took it very I thought it's the innocence of the child that said so. I said no. आप मेरे साथ रह सकते हो, शादी के बाद ऐसा थोड़ी होता है. नहीं, आपको नहीं रहते ना मैं मम्मा पापा के साथ, इसलिए मैं बोल रहा हूँ कि अगर मैं शादी करूंगा तो मुझे जाना पड़ेगा आपको छोड़ के. बिकॉज यू डोंट स्टे दैट इज द टाइम आई रियलाइज दैट ही नोज दैट आई लेव माय पेरेंट्स इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल दिस ऑफ ऑल द पेट्रिक आर्बन सिस्टम इज सो डीप रूटेड कि शायद हो सकता है कि यू नो थिंग्स मे चेंज. But the time he said it struck a chord to me. So I think in spite of all this, we might raise our children in different ways and bring the change that all of you have told us. Coming to the topic of the second discussion, it is a very interconnected topic. Aisa nahi ki ma'am ka topic mere se alag hai. The second topic is role of women in the society. A lot has been said about the role of women in the society, but when we begin with, I would like to say the primary role that we are expected to by the society is the primary role is of a caretaker of the children and of the elders in the family. Though working women work outside for different reasons, that is obviously an ancillary job, but a primary job is that. So today, in today's generation, I would like to discuss with all of you, what is the role of women in the society? I would like to begin with Her Highness.
I'm feeling a little lost because I'm in the first half of it, so excuse me, but it's very interesting hearing you all. And my first observation was the fact that somebody said, I thought of myself as only a housewife. And I spent a lot of time connecting men and women about that because that is, according to me, the most difficult job in the world. And yes, nowadays some men do share the work and they share the salary as well. But I think it's a partnership where men and women, you know, completely equal, and nobody should think that being a housewife is just a housewife. It's very, very difficult.
So hats off to all the housewives. They hold the fabric of our society together. Second thing I want to say is, like Ma'am said and like Reema Ben said, you know, the biggest problem is that it starts out right from the time the fetus, female or male fetus. And it is so bad in our society, jab Reema Ben ne ki do ki aapka board levels, nams na itna badhu nahi, jitna upar che. And you know, aapne personally kahun, my daughter-in-law is expecting now, and many people have told me the next prince is going to be born. They are very excited that it's going to be a prince, and I am collecting all the friends and I am seeing whether it's a boy or a girl who wants a healthy baby. It is so deeply ingrained in us that it has nothing to do with education, because we are the ones who are higher, we have the opportunities of a much, much better education than the women in this time. So like you said, it's a mindset. That has to change, and that can only change, one, by example, and two, by us women being there for each other. The solution is only with the women. I don't think the men have the solution. You're lucky if you have good husbands, God bless you all. You're lucky if your sons turn out well, but that's hats off to you. We have to bring them up in such a way that tomorrow, those other men for the future, how they treat the women in society is up to us. So you have to take the responsibility of bringing up those boys in such a way that tomorrow society will change. So it's only up to us, I believe. And things are very, very bad at the rural level. I get to see a lot of people from a lot of backward strata of society. I've also lived in Bombay where I've lived with a lot of elite women. They're also, again, you're lucky, your mother-in-law said, you know, so the other is mother-in-law is to pressurize that they want the, air, the male air. And this is very, very lucky, my mother-in-law never gave me any pressure. So I had an amazing mother-in-law who was a role model, and I think that's how we become strong women. When the mother-in-law support us, when our mothers, of course, support us, starting with equal opportunities. You know, right from the beginning, we are as happy when there's a girl born as the same for the son, and giving them the same education, whether it's school, whether it's higher education college, and giving them the freedom to get married when they want to. Do not, I'm going through the same pressure for my daughter just now, because everybody says, we are really praying that she finds a nice boy soon. That pressure starts the moment a girl is 20 years old. So let her wait, let her work, let her study, let her take her time to find the right person. All these are things that we can do for our families, and that's how society changes. So, I mean, I don't know what else. I mean, you all are, I think, to a certain degree privileged. You all you're here because you're empowered. So the onus lies on all of you to spread the word and to encourage and to support whoever the women are in your life, whether it's your maid, whether it's your nieces and your, you know, even the elderly women. Because the moment a woman becomes a widow, her status of the family changes. So it's very important, whether it's your mothers, mother-in-law, aunt and those, whoever it is, to give them the kind of support, to give them the ability to continue living life the same way they did when the man was around. So that's all I have.
Thank you, Nirmal. I really appreciate it also. Tagabaku inspired. And there was a ritual to be there with the dead body was and there was a ritual which was very, very much touching to the heart and could bear it. She was the one who was there, and she said, "No, this will this continue." And I remember that morning, and it was for said everyone took it as such. Yes, it should be stopped. And from that moment, it did not happen. So someone started, and it happened. So as said by her, yes, really. I was very confident.
So what more do you need when the Maharani Sahib of Bhavnagar herself believes that it's okay, I am ready to welcome a healthy child in future. So this is breaking the stereotype. This is each for equal, I think.
Coming back to the topic, ma'am, role of women in the society today.
I think much has been discussed, but I conclude or can I say, all the ladies here are too much empowered. Hearing all of you and your thoughts, I think no such equality is required to us. Equality is within us. Nothing is required just to change our thoughts, our mindset. Kuch bhi nahi karna hai, apni soch badlo. Kuch ka badlo, sab kuch achcha ho jayega. लेकिन ये कोई करता नहीं, कोई भी करने के लिए तैयार नहीं है. जस्ट शेयरिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस एज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज और सर्विंग एज अ जज सिंस लास्ट 25 इयर्स. तो कोई भी आता है, कोई भी लेडी आती है, तो जैसे आती है वो पहले सिंपैथी करती है, सिंपैथी कुछ शो करती है, फिर मुझे कुछ हुआ है. लेकिन कोई ऐसे नहीं बोलता है कि फिर मुझे कुछ भी नहीं हुआ है, जो भी हुआ है मैं खुद करूंगी, खुद फेस करूंगी. लेकिन ऐसी कोई लेडी की सोच नहीं है. उसके साथ में जो कोई भी आती है, उसकी माँ आती है, सामने कोई सास आती है, सिस्टर आती है, सब यही बोलती है इसको इतना कुछ परेशान है, इतना हरेसमेंट है, डाउरी डेट हो, कुछ सुसाइडल अटेम्प्ट हो, कोई भी रीजन हो, लेकिन जो भी लेडी आती है अपने आप को इतना बेचारी दिखाती है. ऐसा क्यों हम इतना सारा अभी इतना सारा सब बोल रहे, इतना सारा सब सोच रहे, सब अपनी तरफ से बोल रहे, लेकिन जो हम लोग रूटीन में देखते हैं, जो मैं रोज देखती हूँ, ये सब मेरे लिए बहुत कॉमन है. यहाँ पे अगर डिफरेंस हमको अगर कुछ चेंज करना है, जैसे इन्होंने बोला रूरल एरिया में जाओ, लेकिन रूरल एरिया में मैं बोलती हूँ कि लेडीज बहुत कुछ एम्पावर्ड है, उनको कुछ भी करने के लिए जरूरत नहीं है. थोड़ा सा अगर उनको कुछ सपोर्ट दे दो तो अपने आप एम्पावर हो जाएगी. लेकिन हमारी जैसी कोई भी रूरल में जाके काम करने के लिए कोई तैयार नहीं है. हम लोग हमारे तरफ से जैसे जुडिशरी की बात मैं करूँ तो हम लोग काफी सारे अवेयरनेस कैंप्स कर रहे हैं लेडीज को थोड़ा सपोर्ट करने की. हम लोग कैंप्स वगैरह करके ये भी जाती है सब जगह, हमारे लेडीज को हम प्रमोट कर रहे हैं कि भाई तुम आगे आओ करो. लेकिन लेडीज खुद को बदलने के लिए तैयार नहीं है, क्योंकि हमारी सोच ऐसी है कि घर पे जब लेडी आए तो खाना तो बनानी हो. कोई भी वो अगर हाई पोस्ट पे हो या कोई खेत में काम करने वाली हो, घर पे आएगी, खाना बनाओ, बच्चों को पढ़ाओ, सब कुछ करो, काम भी करो, लेकिन घर पे आप काम भी करो. ये कौन करता है? अपनी सोच है. मैं क्यों नहीं बोलती अगर मेरे घर में सबको, क्योंकि मैं काम करती हूँ, तुम भी करो, क्यों नहीं कर सकते? लेकिन ये नहीं है. इसके लिए दो एग्जाम्पल अगर बोलती हूँ तो एक मूवी आपकी उन्होंने सिर्फ अपने व्हाट्सएप पे ग्रुप पे रखा था, थप्पड़ है. थप्पड़ का जो थीम है मैं बोलूंगी क्योंकि हम लोग रोज देखते हैं. अगर ये लेडी अपने हस्बैंड को थप्पड़ मारेगी तो क्या रिएक्शन आएगा? उल्टा रिएक्शन आएगा, पूरे घर के सब लोग अरे इसको डाइवोर्स दे दो, ऐसी लेडी घर में थोड़ी चाहिए, नहीं चाहिए. ऐसा क्यों? क्योंकि लेडी को सब जगह टेकन एज ग्रांटेड लेते हैं. वो सोच बदलनी चाहिए. वो कौन करेगा? अपने आप. हम खुद करेंगे, लेकिन कोई आगे आने के लिए, खुद को बदलने के लिए नहीं, खुद की सोच बदलने के लिए कोई तैयार नहीं है. मैं मेरा एक्सपीरियंस बोलूँ तो भावनगर के हिस्ट्री में 160 साल शायद यहाँ से हाईकोर्ट बेंच चल रही है 1920 से, लेकिन मैं पहली यहाँ पर लेडी डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज हूँ. वो पूरा बोर्ड देख के मैं बता रही हूँ, यहाँ पे लेडी डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज रखने के लिए हाईकोर्ट को जरूरत नहीं पड़ी. भावनगर में इतना क्राइम रेट है, अगर ये कंट्रोल करने के लिए लेडी चाहिए तो इससे अच्छा एम्पावर का कोई एग्जाम्पल नहीं चाहिए. बाकी कुछ बोलने जैसा है नहीं. हमें खुद को बदलना चाहिए. खुद को बदलो, सब कुछ बदल जाएगा. बाकी तो ये सब शोज वगैरह चलता रहेगा, लेकिन मैं फॉर्मेलिटी में बिलीव नहीं करती हूँ. मैं खुद करती हूँ, सबके पास से करवाती हूँ. बस मेरा यही है, बाकी कुछ और बोलना नहीं है. थैंक यू.
आपको ऐसे ही शो करना है कि मैं विचारी हूँ, मैं विचारी हूँ, मैं विचारी हूँ. because I belong to a very good family. I am educated. I have enough financial resources. I did everything. जो भी तुम इंसान, I work on my own. सब कुछ है. पर ये सब होना मेरे पास. Does that give anybody in my family a right to ill-treat me? No. फिर भी क्यों लॉयर या कोई और लोग चाहते हैं कि मैं बिचारी बनके रिजल्ट करूँ? उनका पॉइंट आंसर वॉज कि अगर आप बेचारे नहीं बनोगे तो आप पता कि ये ऐसी है इसीलिए इसके साथ ऐसा होगा. व्हाई इवन द मूवी पिंक दैट केम द गर्ल्स वर वेरी यू नो ग्लोरी दे लिव्ड ऑन देयर टर्म्स. प्रूव ये किया जा रहा था केस में कि बिकॉज वो लोग रात को अकेली जा रही है बिकॉज वो भी ड्रिंक कर रही है तो उन लड़कों ने कर दिया तो क्या. बट व्हाई सेम टॉपिक हैज बीन टच्ड इन कॉपर मूवी. बट व्हाट आई डू for myself is my day. जब तक मैं किसी और को परेशान नहीं कर रही हूँ, I am performing my duties. Nobody has the right to ill-treat me. और उसके लिए अगर मैं खड़ी होना चाहती हूँ with confidence भाई माँ, I agree कि मैं सुरक्षित को पति के साथ नहीं आना चाहिए. But at ground level, I think females are misguided कि आप ऐसा present करो. That was my answer.
As Twinkle ma'am said, sympathy is actually synonym to a woman, right? कि अगर उसके साथ होता है तो वो बेचारी हो जाती है, अगर मर्द के साथ होता है तो वो और मर्दाना हो जाता है ना? ये एक चीज है. But my question or counter question is, do we have a solution to this problem? As women, as ma'am said, कि जो solution है is within us, right? तो अगर आपके पास ऐसा केस आता है तो हाउ विल यू डील विद दैट पर्सन और विद दैट और विद दैट लॉयर. ओके
सो आई स्टूड अप विद कॉन्फिडेंस दैट आई डोंट वांट टू बेग के हुआ हुआ आई वेंट थ्रू इट आई फेस्ड इट आई स्टूड अप फॉर इट आई टुक माय ओन पाथ आई टर्न माय पाथ पर मुझे बिचारी नहीं बनना. बट मैं क्यों बिचारी स्टिल आई हैव टू जस्ट आई एम रेडी टू लेट गो. बट जो हुआ आई एम फाइटिंग फॉर इट बिकॉज दूसरों के साथ मत करो. आई वॉन्ट टू सपोर्ट अदर फीमेल इन अ नॉट बाई मी हाँ तो बेचारी आई विल हेल्प यू. आई वॉन्ट टू सपोर्ट हर बी स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड स्टैंड अप फॉर यू. आई विल नॉट कम टू आई कैन गिव यू अ हैंड बट मैं तेरे लिए नहीं करती जाऊंगी. फर्स्ट यू स्टैंड अप यू कैन स्टैंड. आई वॉन्ट टू गिव आउट दैट कॉन्फिडेंस यू हैव योर ओन फीट स्टैंड अप. Because mostly females who खुद ही ladies
से खुद ही my point is that they do not want to stand up for themselves. कि मुझे मैं तो मतलब मैं तो कैसे करूँगी. हाँ
मैं कैसे
कर सकती
हूँ मैं कैसे करूँगी. Because मैं बोल रही हूँ जो बोलते हैं उनको बुरा कोट किया था.
एक tag में बिचारी लगता नानी. So always wherever she goes that tag follows her. She cannot stand up. She cannot voice.
Does the root lie in the society?
इन फीमेल जाएगी अपना किसी वाले रीड तो रिपेयर की नहीं जाएगी.
एंड डिपेंड विल बी पावर फ्रॉम विमेन द डे यू डिसाइड टू स्टैंड अप फॉर योरसेल्फ.
बट
दिस इज वेरी मेसेज टू स्टैंड अप फॉर योरसेल्फ यू आर गिवन अ डी अपना मैसेज रिपेयर की. एंड रिपेल इज कंसीडर्ड सच अ फैक्ट है. व्हाई बीइंग रिपेल अगर कोई रिपेलियस नहीं हुए होते ना तो जो पहले सोसाइटी थी और आज में जो चेंज वो कभी आया ही ना होता.
दैट इज बिकॉज़ द मेन ईगो इज बीइंग you are hurting the ego and because it has been coming on since years people have been just thinking about the same thing. It is going to take some time to change.
See we all have I think as the discussion previous one we all have been really really lucky. Whether the question was upbringing or whether it was because role of when I talk about the role of the women in society suddenly changes when you get married. The role of a woman in society there has to be the topic has to be bifurcated before marriage and after marriage, right? It suddenly drastically changes after marriage, right? So yes ma'am, you want to say
something? I just want to say that I think the problem basically lies with the fact that we have all been taught how to be independent women. We have not taught how the boys how to live with independent women. Because of that what happens is tum agar strong ho और तुम्हारा पति तुम्हें स्ट्रॉन्ग रहने दे और ही लेट्स यू बी योरसेल्फ द हस्बैंड बिकम्स लाइक ये तो जोरों का गुलाम है ये तो कुछ भी नहीं बोलता होगा पक्का घर पे ही खाता होगा मार खाता होगा या बीवी डरा के रखती होगी तो फोन करके पूछते कि ये कर सकते हो वो कर
सकते हो. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ जोक्स इन फैक्ट
एंड दैट हैपेंस यू नो एक्चुअली 90% ऑफ द टाइम
sometimes.
It's women only who say the same thing.
So yes, that's what my point is. Though you have a good relationship with your husband, yeah, or your husband allows you, or not, the allows you is not the word, but like you mutually decide, supports you in every way, but it's only the women who tag your husband as henpai.
Yeah, right? And it's like, as an example, when we went to the arranged marriage, my relationship, so my profession was a lawyer. I remember the bureau, the agency telling me that उसको वहाँ से lawyer करा दो, because जहाँ पे भी रिश्ता जाते हैं सब बोलते हैं ये तो बहु lawyer है, घर में आके argue करेगा. I mean, I will argue irrespective of whether I'm a lawyer or not. If you're doing something wrong, I will argue. It does not matter what my profession is. So it's the women who say.
Daring होना चाहिए, जब तक daring नहीं होगा,
हाँ,
तब तक ये चीजें.
So वेरी ट्रू सीमा मैम, कि हम बहुत ज़्यादा ब्लेस्ड हैं कि हमारी अपब्रिंगिंग ऐसी सिचुएशन में, ऐसे पेरेंट्स से, ऐसे घर से हुई, और शायद शादी के बाद भी वी आर ऑल ब्लेस्ड विद गुड मदर इन लॉज और गुड हस्बैंड्स, और वी हैव मेड देम गुड बाय ट्रेनिंग. इधर वाइज वी आर वेरी लकी. सो मेरे बट स्टिल इसीलिए के साथ जन्म के लिए मांग वाली ट्रेनिंग जरूरी नहीं है, कौन ही आज जानी चाहिए.
बट
वेन आई टॉक अबाउट द सबर्ब्स, वेन आई टॉक अबाउट द रूरल एरियाज, though as ma'am has said and Reena ma'am has said that they have been practically going there and finding us, I mean talking to them, their equal is not a major problem. But when we talk about the dropouts in school, when we talk about, because I think in from rural areas, it's 80% of girls drop out when they get their first period. Do we have a solution to this? Anybody from the panel would like to add to this? How do we empower women?
We're dealing with all these issues where there are lots of agencies, Reena Men and I labor together, where we have the government is, I think they've reached out now everywhere for sanitary pads, the fact that it's available in rural areas as well as in our schools and everywhere. Yes. So those things were a very big issue 10 years ago. Now I think we need to address that issue. But the other thing, going back to what you were saying, for our girls, 11, 12, as well as in the college, my biggest focus personally is to tell them that the moment you are educated, you don't have the right to be a victim. That is what an education to a woman should be. That today, if I have agreed to stay in a situation, I should be okay with it myself. I should not 5 years down the line say I have been a victim. Because if educated women are going to say that, then there's really no hope. So take this time whenever you have a problem, like you said. It may not be black and white, it's never black and white. Life is always in gray. So you have to take a stand, like in Thappad and other women, when she says, but soon enough, I cannot tolerate it, It may not make sense to everybody else, but it's whatever you're feeling inside. So that's why we tell the girls also, the first thing towards empowerment is to ask yourself, am I okay with it? If somebody is making you feel small, your education gives you that strength. You know where to go. We teach them about legal, areas where they have other rules and laws, and it has also supremacy. It won't be easy, but you have to take a stand, and that's the only way to change it.
Yes, Maharani Sahiba, as you said, if we want to change, that's what I think she's trying to tell us, do we start that change with one person in the family? And are we afraid if I would change one person, will it change the society as a whole? That's what I was expecting. And one more thing that I would like to ask all of you, whether as from the fetus, from that particular level, we all crave for, or we are made to crave for acceptance. Itna badi hogi to sahi hai, itna kaam aata hoga to
एक्सेप्टेड है, इतनी गोरी होगी तो एक्सेप्टेड है, इतनी हाइट होगी तो शी इज एक्सेप्टेबल टू द शी नोज टू कुक शी नोज टू डू द लॉन्ड्री देन द एक्सेप्टेंस लेवल हाउ डू वी चेंज दैट यू नो वी गिव द फ्रीडम टू द सोसाइटी टू डिसाइड वेदर दे एक्सेप्ट अस एज वी आर और वी मेक देम मेक नॉर्म्स फॉर अस कि कैसे हम ये चेंज कर पाए कि हमें ऐसे बोला जाता है कि हम हमारे घर में ही चेंज आएंगे. See, when we talk about a broader level, when we talk about, I think, ma'am, Maharani Sahib has already said that India is the worst place for women. Recently, we had a meeting with a few delegates from Spain especially, and the word that person had to say is, India is the most, not developing, but the developed country when it comes to the superpower, when you talk about nuclear power, when you talk about the advanced technologies, when you talk about education as a whole, India has progressed by leaps and bounds. The only thing it lacks is the condition of women in India. If that improves, economy will improve, and economy if improves, India, there is no stopping for it to be a superpower. So that's what we discussed, that women fear to come here because there is a lot of aggression here. To women. One more point I would like to ask all of you is how have the roles changed from before to now, 21st century? Because as we already said, they were primary caretakers. Now they are entrepreneurs, they are global, they have global responsibilities. And they are doctors and they are engineers and they are educators. But how has it changed? How has it evolved and is it good? Has the stress levels also increased with the increase and with the change? Anybody?
I think their goals have been given importance now. 10 years back, that importance was not given. They had to prove themselves to be worthy of it. Now it has changed gradually. Their dreams are being recognized, and then their potential is recognized. And support is being given by everyone to chase those dreams, and the challenges, both husband, wife, or the supporter in the family, is making them move. It's not necessarily only the males as we are talking about. It is, as the topic is there, it is about the rest of the family also. It can be a female, a child, it can be anyone in the family. My younger brother, youngest brother, 15, 16 years back, he was 1.5 days or more, and very solid for it. And my bhabhi, being a very young lady, but being educated, she's a reader in the university, and the child was just 3 years old. The daughter was in second standard. But being a woman, getting the support from the family, today, after 15 years, the girl is an architect. She is doing her master's from Delhi. She has been all through on scholarships. The son is doing his engineering from SRM, Chennai, in computer engineering. So that lady support herself also, being strong, but the family support. She said there is a wall to follow. So everyone has to support to make them kinder. That
very good experience. There is nothing beats experience as she has.
But I would like to add that a lady who has started going to put a step forward, that a man said that I stood up for myself. Acceptance is there. Courage is there with the woman to find her place, to grow. She has started educating herself. Like in today's world, we are more goal-oriented. They want to make a stand in the society. They want to have their own identity. But not that way that it is affecting society. But she has put her foot forward and started growing within herself. So I think the role of the woman starts developing. Jo baat cheez bolne se bhi darti thi, aaj shayad woh kahi karke bhi dikha rahi hai.
As for my experience, I'd like to share that over the past decade, what I've seen that initially when pregnant females used to visit us, they would be accompanied by either the mother or the mother-in-law. The good change we have seen is
some nowadays barely we recognize anybody except the husband.
Yes.
Sometimes we see the mother-in-law only on the day of the delivery or the mother only on the day of the delivery. So men have taken a lot of responsibility in rearing of the kids. So that is a positive side. Like they are okay with paternity leave. They try to raise the child. Like Finland has given equal paternity leave and maternity leave to both partners. So their role is changing, and I would like to mention a friend who joined her reproductive medicine course and she delivered her child after the 7th cycle of IVF. So that was a very, very precious baby to them. The husband was a spine surgeon, a very good surgeon for that matter, and this lady got through her entrance and the husband said, I'm going to be an ICU man, I'll raise the child, you go and pursue your dream. So we have males like this on board.
Men. Nee, but my question is, you know, that for example, if I talk about the movie Kiel Ka, if we have that kind of a couple in our neighborhood, society, what is our take reaction? What is our reaction on that? Won't we gossip? Let's be honest on that. I just want to bring that honesty, that if we find a male running the home and the female running the finance, what is, I think, agar wo hum aaj crack kar payenge, a little mindset change, a little gossiping, I think we will underline that. So I just want everyone to just give a brief, ki agar hamare couple, neighbor mein koi aisa couple hai, ki can ka wala, to hamara pehla reaction kya
hoga? I would say, we definitely will gossip. But shayad
Earning for my family. And we had a maid who used to tell everyone in that small city, because we were based in Mohua, कि शायद तो पशुओं से नहीं करता, शायद घरे में से तो जो को जब मैं लेता तो उठता बट, मतलब मेहनत पर तो काम करा, तो she would sympathize with me so much, but then that happens. He was not a good cook or anything like he ended, but he had to sit at home and study so that he could do well in the future. So we both knew what we were doing, but I think the best thing, solution to is we are always afraid that people are going to judge us.
Absolutely.
My husband was very upfront about it. I don't. It's okay if people judge me. I know what I'm doing is right, and you know that what we both have planned is right. So, सबसे बड़ा रोग इस क्या कहेंगे लोग?
And to add to what you said, said Nidhi ma'am, that sometimes people generally have that mindset, but sometimes that awareness is created through these kind of platforms. Yeah. You know, that you have an someone is taking some initiative, yeah, and आपका एक दिमाग का एक window खुला कि ये भी हो सकता है. So I think there are two ways to make change. Either generally by default you are that kind of a person who accepts that kind of a freedom, and sometimes you see someone and then someone gives you that thought and then you know fall in that category. Yeah. You okay, ye bhi ho sakta hai.
And see, actually, see, it's planted, it is going to happen.
Yes, ma'am.
I
would like to say that the social media is a very good platform.
Absolutely.
Because in every house there is a television, there is internet. Everyone is watching. The children are learning. We are also watching. So the social media is the biggest platform that can project women empowerment, and it can project harmony between the genders. I mean, we don't always need to run ahead of them. We can be together and live a happy life.
Happy.
We just need to live in harmony and be accepted.
As long as there is good compatibility between the husband and the wife, जो लोग को कहना है कहने दो, उनका काम ही है कहना.
So let's.
And I like what Kanika ma'am also said, you know, that parents teachers meeting, it is a parents teachers meeting, it's not a mom teacher meeting. I think that we need to underline that statement also, that parent means a mom and a dad together. So that also I think will bring a little
one
change.
Fresh take on that. My husband is always keen to go for the children, but as our roles are divided. He goes to the factory, he has larger working hours, and he has to stay outside of the home. I work from home, it is easier for me to manage. He is keen to go for the PTNs,
बट वॉट वी थिंक फॉर अवर सेल्फ इट अप्लाइज टू हिम. वो क्या कहते हैं, मैं तो जाना चाहता हूँ, मैं जाता भी हूँ, बट स्टिल हमें तो यही टैग मिलता है जब नहीं जाओ कि फादर्स तो जाते ही नहीं. सो ही इज नॉट रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट कि क्यों सब ऐसा कहते हैं कि फादर्स नहीं जाते. So I think that females sometimes we fail to acknowledge them when they are doing it.
Most of the time, most of the time,
always, you know, sympathize with ourselves. Yeah.
And
again, being bichara khudse.
Ideally, we are not asking for it. We are ready to help, the family is ready to help, but we hesitate asking for it. Yes.
And another thing what Kanika ma'am said touched me was that every time we talk about women empowerment, if women is emotional, I think that should also be accepted. Zaruri nahi hai ki har lady Durga pe chadke hi aaye. There are, you know, so we have to accept that. That is what I really like, which you really said, that if you have a desire to be emotional and if you are accepting yourself, duniya ko jo bolna hai bole. So I think at the end, if we sum up with this, एक तो दुनिया जो बोले, आई डोंट थिंक वी नीड टू वरी. एटलीस्ट ऑल ऑफ अस सिटिंग हियर कैन स्टार्ट इनिशिएटिंग दैट चेंज. एंड द सेकंड इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज टू थिंक बियॉन्ड पीपल, बियॉन्ड आवर सेल्फ, बियॉन्ड आवर फैमिलीज, टू व्हाट इज करेक्ट. चाहे वो गिफ्टिंग अ बार्बी डॉल टू अ बॉय, वेयरिंग अ पिंक टी शर्ट व्हेन इट कम्स टू मेल, having a daughter-in-law who is a little taller than the son. or maybe the age difference if the daughter-in-law is a little elder, whatever stereotypes and many other stereotypes also we talked today. Seema ma'am, you were saying something.
I said the nature has given us the power. The nature knows that we are stronger. We don't have to prove, otherwise they would have given that to us to nurture and to give birth. So we are privileged, honored to be a woman. That is, I think, more than enough for this society.
It's such a wonderful feeling. So we are the
creator. Yeah, we are the creator. So we wrap up, and before that, I would like Maharani ji to conclude, make a concluding statement so that we can wrap up, ma'am, please. Since we want to make the most of it.
Thank you for having me here. It's been a privilege to listen to all of you. And I just want to say this much. It's something I say to all the women wherever I meet them, but just help the women in your own life. That first is a great thing. We try very hard in our hotels to give jobs to women who have been battered at home, who have been left, and, you know, who don't have families to rely on. A lot of them come without any credentials. We try and help them. In the school as well, whether it's the teachers or the matrons, we make sure we give the ones who really need the job an opportunity. So just support them, help them. Sometimes, you know, they may not live up to the job expectations also, but it is our role to help the really needy ones. And as far as all of us are concerned, I think we all have our own stories. It's never easy being a woman, whether it's a housewife, whether it's at work, whether it's the family dynamics. It's always difficult to find the balance. So just make sure that we all are there for each other, because according to me, that is the only solution.
Yes.
To be good friends to each other. If you don't like each other, don't trouble each other, please.
Yes. Thank you so much.
I guess a lot of has been said by Her Highness and you as well. The only thing that I would like to say, that let us not go into the statistics of what has already happened, because it's already depressing. Let us all make that little change at home, in your neighborhood, in your immediate or the family that you have, extended family, in your surroundings, in your neighborhood. And sure, I'm very sure the change will come, not overnight, but as you said, the baby steps have already been taken. And thank you for this wonderful, wonderful discussion that we had today. I think it will be fruitful in the years to come.
Thank you so much.
But before we end, two liners, particularly written by me. I love to write some lines. Only two lines, will not take much time. I will love to write. जिम्मेदारी संग नारी भर रही है उड़ान, जिम्मेदारी संग नारी भर रही है उड़ान, ना कोई शिकायत, ना कोई शिकायत और ना कोई थकान.
a very nice note to close this discussion. Thank you so much, everyone. And before we end this, we have a small memento from our side to all of y'all. Written certificates signed by Maharani Saibaji. So everyone will be receiving so that we can cherish those certificates and keep it as a memory.